Hello. 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 Very good. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, there you are. I thought you'd all but forgotten me. How sweet. Good to know that a skinny little heretic can still turn heads. Oh, you're not one of them, are you? Accept my apologies for mistaking you for one of those leeches. So, what business have you here? This is a land of monstrosities, and I am no exception. You're here to save me. But I'm guilty. A wretched child of the abyss. Is that something you can forgive? Oh, really? You are no ordinary man. Very well. Besides, I've grown tired of imprisonment. I am Carla, and I accept your proposal. There you are. As I said, I am Carla, and am grateful to you. Now, what shall we do? The only thing that might interest you is my sorcery. Although my dark arts are a detestable sort, that wouldn't interest you, would it? You're a wicked one, aren't you? Very well. Humans are of the dark, and you are no different. Some may avert their eyes, but the truth remains the truth. Be careful, though. Few humans are privy to this knowledge. Let it be a secret, kept between you and I. Oh, a pyromancy tome, have we? Quelana, Witch of Izalith. Well, this is a fascinating pyromancy. Very well. If this is your wish, I will unravel the thing the best I can. Besides, it will be nice to play master for once. Oh, another pyromancy tome, have we? And one that resonates with the dark, yes. Well suited to me. I may be a heretical sorcerer, but you bring me nothing but pyromancies. Fiendish little lad, you. There is one thing that you should know. There is a darkness within man, and I am afraid you will peer into it. Whether the fear will spark self-reflection or a ruinous nostalgia is up to you entirely. Fear not. Your choice will bring you no scorn. There is one thing that you should... Well, it's up to... Fear not. Do stay safe.
Back again, I see. Perfect timing, too. I'm in need of a diversion. Unfathomable. This is a crystal sorcery. Created by the Pale Dragon. Thought only to exist in legend. I am ever grateful to you. This is truly sublime. I am afraid this is a debt I cannot repay. Only... I will be sure to unravel it for you. Just a moment. In Vinheim, I was an assassin. A sorcerer only in name. A killer for hire. What a fool I was, thinking one day I would learn real sorceries. When I became undead, I was exiled from the school. But here I am, now. Exploring the depths of sorcery. All thanks to you, I might add. Let us begin with the basics. The ideal sorcerer bears the twin faces of the dragon. You could at least act as if you're paying attention. Again, I'm Orbeck of Vinheim. Here to teach you sorceries. Let us begin with the basics. Promise to stay safe.
I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. Heed my words, unkindled one. Fear the fire, the home of pyromancy, undoubtedly. But who's to say that this bonfire's flame is any different? Do not be gone.
Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some.
Of wonders. Can't resist it, can you? Come.
I made myself very clear. My allegiance remained only as long as you assured the girl's safety. This Knight of Kareem does not forgive betrayal. Even a broken woman deserves her dignity.
Who is there? Someone there? Anyone? Oh, sweet champion. Where have you been? Please, your touch. The little creatures, how they nip and bite. Please, your touch, little creatures. Oh, you've brought me a braille divined. Now I can tell you tales of miracles. Forever and ever. You know, in my home of Kareem, I was not... Oh, please, little creatures. Soon. Please, come back in good time. I am frightened of the dark that gnaws away at me.